in the Bible Belt. It's scary. I didn't want to come out at first.
There's many people who aren't out. They're very nervous about coming out.
They assume that you being an atheist means that you're the antithesis of Christian. You support the devil.
I've been an atheist since I was 21, which means 51 years because I'm almost 72.
Lutherans have liturgies. Calvinists have creeds. Muslims have their minarets. Catholics have their beads.
We're at the Freedom From Religion Foundation Regional Conference, and there's a lot of activism here for separation of church and state.
But poor little me, I only have a brain.
The whole South is set up to support Christians, to really encourage Christianity. And so anybody who's not Christian has a lot of trouble, I think, in the Bible Belt.
It's easy for people to demonize people and to think they are this strange, evil people when they don't know any.
I had one of the only panic attacks I've ever had in a church service. And that church specifically was a very evangelistic congregation. There was just a sense that if people around me knew that I was an atheist, it would be very different.
Yeah, I've lost friends because of it.
I'm cool with everyone. I don't care if you're a Christian or not.
I know there are different types of Christians. You don't want to ruin a relationship with someone who's good. And I think that's how they should treat atheists.